Goeiedag, welkom mensen. Misschien dat de derde ook even bij, ik weet niet of je erbij wil horen. Nee, oké, prima. Maakt niet uit. Ja, heel fijn. Ik ben Mike. Speak English or Dutch?
Yes, English is better.
English is better? Oké, okay. Yes. My name is Mike. I live also in this flat and I'm part of the neighborhood organization Hart voor de K-buurt. And together with the government, the city government, we're doing this project for a container village. Yes? And we will introduce ourselves and then we give you the word. Yeah. Yes?
I'm Azam Narbak. I'm also with Mike for the neighborhood village and organization. And we wanted to good work, do good work for the neighborhood. That's why we have this plan with the community.
And these people are from the city government, so they introduce themselves. You, Marlijn? Jan?
Yeah, I'm Jan van der Vliet from the community of Amsterdam.
Yeah, Jules Pollard, city of Amsterdam as well, urban development.
He's the one that's also the contact that's on the poster.
And Marlijn Schoeman, and I'm also working for the government.
I'm Zoe and I'm called to Regina and I'm curious about your project. And I'm working at Hartford Kabir, by the way.
Yes. Everything. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And who are you?
I'm Regina Efrina Nietzsche. Long time from stress, number 5.
The microphone is in here, so you have to speak a little bit hard loud into the microphone. Yes? Okay.
Regina Efrina Nietzsche of Long time from stress, number 5.
Okay. Welcome.
I'm a colleague from her.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
And
daughter. Okay. We are recording this because we like sharing with the neighborhood. But if you are not comfortable with that, at the end, just tell us and then we don't do that. But right now, just so you know, we would like to share everything so the neighborhood can get excited too. Okay. Yep. So, what is your plan? Tell us.
Yes, we have a rare estate. Real estate company.
She is the housing. Makelaar company on name, but the rest she mentioned that what she applied, what she, her plan, she have like a shipping company as well. She's sending stuff to the Ghana, other countries.
Yes.
So that is her option as well.
And we want a place also to do beauty spa. Which one? Beauty spa, which consists of massaging, facial, nails, and hair, everything. Then when we get a place to create events and meetings, then people need to order food also. We make dishes, different kinds of dishes, especially African dishes also. So
but I hear four businesses, makelaardij,
yeah.
Shipping, massage and beauty, yeah. And dishes.
Yeah.
So you need four containers?
Of course.
You need four containers? Okay. Great. Okay. Interesting. And any more business?
Yeah.
Maybe later. Okay.
No, what point is her about this? She have experience in this field.
Yes.
And right now, when she sends something, you know, somewhere else, she had a place there, and then she make and send this shipping to Africa. So she says it will be better if I organize here and prepare here closer to the home.
Yeah.
And what she have with that rent house, rent real estate as well she have.
Mm-hmm.
So that is in this area. I'm not see anything who can help to the people. Rent and rent.
Kun je het verstaan, mensen?
Niet echt heel goed, maar.
Mevrouw wil vier businesses, want ze is al in business. En ze heeft dus vier makelaardij, shipping, koken en een beauty salon. En wil graag vier containers.
Ja, yeah, events for programs, then a place that we will meet.
You want the event meeting place, like a hall of meeting?
Yes.
But how does it fit in a container?
If it's possible,
then we decorate. Everything is inside already. No need to convey chairs in and out. Everything is fixed in the hall already.
Yeah, yeah.
So you come, you rent the place, and then you do your program.
I understand, because we do that here all the time also. Here's changeover every weekend. It's changeover time. I understand what you mean. Yeah.
Did you think about how big does it need to be? Four containers, but I hear you say like event space. I think that's more than four.
Yeah.
And do you have this capital? Do you have the capital to invest?
Yes. We have my colleagues.
Yes.
And my boss in Den Haag, they are ready to build everything and help.
Okay. That's great. Yeah.
En als ze geen kapitaal had, dan?
Nee, dan wordt het lastiger, want dan zou ze dat in de komende maanden moeten doen. Maar mensen moeten zelf investeren. Het is niet dat er een subsidie achter hangt of zo.
Nee, dat is mijn vraag.
Ja, ja, ja. En zeker als je zo wil. Ja? Ja.
Heb je per se echt vier containers nodig? Of kan je zeggen, weet je wat, we hebben maar drie containers nodig. En dan kunnen we daarin alles doen. Of dat er echt specifiek drie of vier containers nodig zijn.
Ja, kijk, wat is haar concept? Is dat als je vier specifiek aparte dingen, dat is prima. Maar over die kapitaal en subsidie, wat je bedoelt, dat zij heeft die wel capaciteit om dat, weet je, alles in te steken.
Ja. Ja, ja, ja. Okay. Helder. Ja. Nu is dit een kennismaking, hè? Dit is dus niet een selectie. De selection will come later, because there needs to be time to work this out, to see what are the details. Also because the city government needs to work out what facilities are they planning in that space, electricity, sewage, and what is going to be the cost for you per month.
What zijn de kosten samen ongeveer?
That's what they're still figuring out.
Okay.
Right now we're looking at what kind of interest is there from the market to take a place.
Yeah.
And so the next few months will be to work that out, and that needs to become a business plan.
Okay.
And make sure that in the business plan you also take money for removing the container. Mm-hmm. Because removing the container is also your cost.
Yeah. Hoeveel jaar is eigenlijk dit project?
What we're hoping, what we don't pin us on this, is that next summer it could start, but if it takes longer, it takes longer. But that you have at least 2 years to recoup your cost and to do business.
Okay.
It may take longer because it depends on when the building starts there. Mm-hmm. And it may well take up to 4 years maybe.
Mm-hmm.
But in your business plan, make sure you can recoup the money and make money in 2 years.
2 years?
Yes.
Okay. And that will be only one container, or there is planning of community build up as well?
And the idea is more containers.
Yeah.
But depending on what
stories
comes forward, and that's the next phase. How do we stack containers? Do you want to stack containers?
Okay.
Do you come with a ready-made container village, or do you want one container? That's up to you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Heb ik iets gemist, mensen? Yeah. Okay. Then for now, I think.
And then the second question.
The
priority. Is only for Krijnester living people, or some other people also can apply for this project?
It's for people from Southeast.
Only Zuidoost.
Zuidoost people are, yes.
Other not.
Because there's already so many,
yeah.
So much, how you say,
okay.
People who want this,
yeah.
That that we give priority to people who live in Zuidoost.
Only who live in Zuidoost.
Yes.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
Because my brother as well applied. And he not receive any.
He hasn't received?
Email he received, but he not receive any the reservation for our appointment.
What is his name? Because maybe he's on this Umar. List.
M. Umar. Muhammad Umar.
I know we have emailed.
Yeah.
And I asked him to sign up, but I haven't seen him sign up.
Sign up.
He has to sign up, fill out the form.
In the form.
Then
take
he
a
was trying, but I can even if you want. He's handed me. He said, "If you're going with your colleague, you."
But there's going to be maybe more rounds because we don't know how many people are going to stay in the whole arrangement now. What we have, it could be that we say no. We don't have the people yet. We're searching for.
Yeah. So as you can look up, email was mentioned in how he live in Belmadgrid next to this street.
Yeah.
And his concept is as well, what is not here. I speak with this man as well about him.
Okay.
His concept is take up a fish.
With take up a fish.
Yeah, Moroccan.
But he can sign up and then he talks that to us.
Yeah.
So I think it's better that he then comes.
Yeah.
Yeah.